parts, it's easy to push upwards. The first thing is easy to push upwards, it's the gloves. It's easy to push upwards because it's a gloves. And so it's light, so it's easy to push and hold. I hold it to keep my hand warm. I use it at home or at the office or in the cold day. The second thing is easy to push upon, it's the broom. It's easy to push upon because it's made by many small long straws. I use it to clean the yard and the floor. The third thing is easy to push upon is the suitcase. It's easy to push upon because some parts of it's made by plastics and it has wheels. I pull it to go traveling. I use it at home before go traveling. Next, it's the second part, how to push or pull. The first thing is how to push or pull is the working. The working is hard to push or pull because sometimes the wheel stops and it usually breaks. I pull this to play in the park. We usually use this at the park or at the factory to work. The second thing is hard to push and pull is the swim. It's hard to push and pull because it's made by metals. I pull and push it to play in the park with my friends. The third thing is hard to push and pull is the trash can. It's hard to push and pull because it's made by metals and there are usually lots of trash in it. We pull this to take it to the landfill. We use it at home or anywhere to put the trash or the rubbish in it. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.